hello. I'm Arif Iqbal, and you're watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform. Fortunately, Arasaka security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors and secured Hanako-sama. Yorinobu-sama has since issued a public statement condemning the perpetrators' deplorable actions and promising swift retribution.
To those who raise a hand against the Arasaka family, I promise you, we will rip the hand off and pour salt in the bloody stump.
And then the guy waltzes straight into oncoming traffic. Neighbor remembers someone had worked on the air conditioner in the guy's unit. Guy whose head... accident? Coin.
You actually caught a case like that?
Oh, great. Let me handle this, V. Step aside, Lug. Your boyfriend got sent out for years. Doubt you want the same.
Gentlemen, chill, please.
Wado, koitsu nani mon nan da? Nakanaka ijime gai no arisou na yatsu ja ne ka.
Jump, clown. Jump.
Let's get this party started.
God damn it, V. Told you I'd handle it.
Walk in the street.
Okay. First, I gotta clean.
Yeah.
Well, hey.
This is animal turf.
I can see that.
Lock up any of theirs.
Not lately, no. I can't go in without a warrant. But you?
Uh-huh.
You find anything, tell me.
Nice. Someone really wanted to cover up whatever it was that went down. What should we be looking for?
Let's try to find something that looks like an office.
Give me a sec!
I gotta do the talking? You're the detective.
But I don't have a...
A warrant, right.
What?
V! Shit! V! You okay? V! You hear me?
You ask me? Wasn't a heart attack that killed Ryan.
Yeah, as I said from the start. But...
So it spiked his BD. That's what killed him.
Fuck. Think you could be right.
Come on, V.
Looks like an office. Sort of.
Comps are what we want. Comps above all.
Yep. Stiff as a board. You ask me, he's been dead at least an hour. No. No trauma cut. Pretty sure he didn't bring it on purpose. Club like this, you don't want TT banging down the door when you're banging away and things start to heat up. Heart, probably. Must have gotten a little too heavy and messy. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Coroner will find him at home. I'll tell him how to write it up. Died in his sleep, quiet as a baby. Boys are getting him out of here. Of course, nobody will see him. No way. Yep. Yes. All right, I'll buzz you later.
Weird. Guy looks familiar.
V? Think we've seen everything we needed to. Let's go.
Okay, let's...
I think I saw another way out on the way in.
Still hanging around with this punk?
Shut it, Harold. I know what you did. Not about to ask why you covered it up. Not even why you jumped into this mess to begin with. Just want to know. Who gave you the order?
What's the matter, River? Why do you even care? Your conscience is clear. You can sleep tight at night. You know why? Because I took all the responsibility. You got no idea how this city works. Think a goddamn inspirational idealist bullshit actually means something? It doesn't. Never did. Hey, don't look at me that way, Merc. You know I'm right.
Hey, don't drag me into this. I don't do politics or NCPD inner squabbles.
Yeah, so what do you do? Let me guess. Whatever brings in the ads, huh? It's typical. I'm not surprised, but I'm not judging either. Looking for a path and place in this damn city. All of us.
Don't know fuck all about me. Don't even try and guess what I'm about.
Didn't mean no offense.
V. Appreciate the help. But this isn't your biz. I'll take care of it.
How you gonna do it?
Got a scroll. Got him. But it wouldn't make much sense. You don't even gotta say who ordered you to go and clean up. I know anyway. So, since even our brass's fingers are all over this, I gotta take it to internal.
They won't do a thing either. Not to me. They'll put you in their sights, though. Just go home, Ward. Get some sleep. Find all this easier to take in the morning. I mean, that's my plan.
Fuck.
So, what now?
Won't let this go. Can't. Holt murdered Rhine. Wanted his seat. Oldest, tritest motive in the book. That's why I believe it. Use the NCPD to cover his tracks.
Also think it was Holt. The only one who stood to gain.
Taking this to internal affairs. Got enough to get this case reopened.
Do it.
And you? Gonna report back to the paralysis?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna stay. Observe a little. Thanks, V.
So, about Ryan. Got a pretty good idea what happened.
Great. Come by, please. It's a sensitive matter. I'd rather discuss it face to face. We'll be waiting.
Thanks.
Just gonna tell you one thing.
I'm listening.
Don't tell him nothing. Don't get involved. This muck is deeper than you think. Suck you in if you're not careful.
If I don't give them something, they're not gonna pay me.
We'll manage without that.
There's no sense in what you gotta eat.
Hello, V. Please, make yourself at home. Please, have a...
Thank you.
Good to see you, V.
Not 100% clear what happened.
Hardly anything ever is. But?
Yeah, I got some idea. There was an accident. Embarrassing one. Ryan died at a sex club. It's probably too much for him.
Nobody there helping him?
You ask me.
What a relief.
So why'd they lie? But my wife's right. Thanks for your help, V.
Glad I could help.
Thank you. Time.
Hey. Call you back.
Come on. Time to lay it out for those little idiots. Their 15 minutes is up.
Hey, so what's the plan?
Simple. We get in the club, find the little slut's dressing room, do our thing, Delta. Thing is, I can't be seen. Not about to give him any free PR.
Uh-huh. Pretty sure he gave him enough already. Burning truck was everywhere. All the sheets, all the feeds.
Don't get smart. Tell me how we get inside.
Let's look around. As you were saying.
Back of the line.
Hang on. Gotta go.
Back of the line.
Right, go ahead. Hey, Judy. How you feeling?
Shitty, but something came to me.
So what did you come up with?
The mock dive. Lizzie's bar used to be a joy house. Tiger Claw killed
you found
one
a ladder.
Too many.
Toss it down.
So people took matters into their own hands. Belongs to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
Got the mocks to agree to take over Clouds?
No, I'm trying to get you. Know someone at Clouds will take our side. Will you help?
Gonna keep me standing here long?
Fine. Got me on board.
Ooh, yes.
Okay, so what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Michael Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Sure Maiko's gonna want to join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the hollow to her, and we wouldn't be having this conversation. Cool.
Great!
Let me
Thanks for nothing, partner.
Any chance? Fucked up, I know, but you're in now.
Of course.
Yeah.
Sure.
Guess I can work with that?
Was.
When are
Better
we
start trying, Arter.
Early morning,
up,
clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. Scratch that. The balcony above clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
So where's your badge? In you go.
Fucking Japanese markers. How the fuck am I supposed to know what goes where? That's it. Fuck it. I'm going back to installing the feed cable.
Chat.
Who the fuck are you?
The fucking guy you robbed.
Carrie Uridine. Carrie, son!
I ain't your son. This ain't a meet and greet either. V?
Hear him out. This is all a misunderstanding. Clear it up and we're gone.
But Carrie, son, what happened? We had a deal, didn't we? Is this about that N54 interview?
We, like, didn't mean to offend or anything. Old doesn't mean anything anymore.
No wonder the truck didn't get to him. Even dumber than I thought.
Wait, wait, wait. What's this about a deal?
We signed a deal with MSM to play Carrie-san's user-friendly. It's like our new single for the North American leg of the tour.
Over my dead body!
But we're going to bring your rock into a new era. Isn't that what you want?
Rock? You? Okay, let me tell you something. It's been claimed before, but you actually did it. Rock is dead, and you killed it! Congratulations!
Your manager contacted ours. Said you wanted to work with us.
Kovacek? The fuck? He never even asked me! The fucking corpo cuntbag!
Listen, Carrie-san, that cover is an expression of our love for you. Please, let's work something out.
Rock might be dead, but Carrie's blind if he can't see these girls got potential.
What do you say we chill?
Looks like the all label of us fucked you all.
And figure this out.
You're their pawns. They're playing you.
Looks that way. Fuck. You know, got nothing against you. The Sitch. That's what's fucked.
Well, you chained your gonk ass to the corpos. What'd you expect?
We'll talk to the label, Carrie-san. But right now, we'll make our displeasure known. Your song's not in the set. We're calling off the concert and suspending the tour.
Seriously? You'll lose millions.
They'll lose even more.
Well, okay. You girls... you're all right. What I said earlier, I...
No biggie, Carrie-san! Even monkeys fall from trees.
Right. Let's go, V.
Wait! Carrie-san, can we get a pic with you? Just as a souvenir?
Why the hell not? V, do the honors?
Say synth cheese. All right, think we got it.
Thanks, Carrie-san.
So, you working on any new songs? We could maybe pick one for your single.
Really?
Yeah, gonna stick around some, V. I mean, look at them. Girls need help. Thanks.
Have fun.
Carrie-san, maybe you'd, like, wanna hear about her?
burger with Capitan Caliente's world-famous tacos, now in real size.
Provides 330% recommended daily vitamins.
Tiancha, come quiet for the soul.
Hey, V. Thanks for showing. Talking with Maiko is like a game of 3D chess. Don't let her derail you.
I'm ready. Let's go. Hold on. I'll open it. Looks like you've come this way before. More than once.
I have. On occasion.
Easy as paella.
Follow me.
Judy Alvarez. I'd say it's great to see you, but I've never been one to lie. Also, I never like surprise parties, but you know.
Yep, bet I even know why.
Thought you'd hit rock bottom when you joined the Mox. Guess you've managed to stoop even lower now. You somehow never fail to lower my expectations. First you settle for the Mox, now murderers. I shudder to think what's next. Yes, V, I mean you.
Oh, don't mind me. Just here to blend into the decor.
That's no reason. Why come at all?
To make sure Judy gets what she came for.
Jude would have had a better chance without you.
Starting
you
to
have
think
no idea how valuable
good
my
at.
Time is. A pathetic attempt at getting under my skin. What's next? Threats?
We're not done talking. But you do well to hear Judy out, or we'll make sure your worst fear comes true.
Oh, stand to lose my youth, Eddies, and influence?
Something's gonna happen, but you'll be the last to know.
Huh.
We need you. Can't do what we want to do without you.
You mean making better life choices?
We want to help the dolls.
Dolls make more Eddies than anyone else in the industry. Thanks to the chip, they experience no trauma. Every whore in Night City wants to work here.
It's the Tiger Claws that are the problem, and people like Woodman. He raped Evelyn while she was unconscious, then sold her off like so much scrap.
What you two are out to do is Impossible. Completely beyond your means.
V, get it together.
So, you won't help?
I thought I expressed myself clearly. Gonna pretend as if you two weren't ever here. For old time's sake, Judy. Literally moments from now, security's gonna figure out you're here. Got two options. Go out the way you came in, or get thrown out. And that's not a threat or figure of speech. Just a friendly heads up.
Had enough. I'm leaving.
Smart move.
That went smoothly.
She didn't even let me make my point.
What's up with you?
Know what I think? She's scared stiff. She'd have lots to lose if things went sour. Everything, in fact.
So she'll just let things go on as usual?
You two have a history?
Way back, yeah. I think I just felt lonely.
Like everyone in Night City.
She was different then. So was I.
Can't trust people that see everything as a numbers game. Line between patting you on the back as their friend and planting a knife in you as their enemy is down to a decimal.
I know. Right there with you, I... Well, used to have a big crush on her. Took me a long time to realize who she really was. But still, honest or crooked, we need her. Just think, could have gone diving this morning.
A little unwinding, do you good. Do me good too, actually.
I wouldn't have been unwinding, not exactly. Got an idea buzzing in my head, working it, but can't say if it'll amount to anything.
Yep.
The ground floor to get out of this place. I really don't understand what tits have to do with selling that garbage.
Can't say no to tits. Rest can go fuck itself.
Get it together.
Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not anymore.
Well,
If it works, blame the corpse all you want, but at the end of the day, it says more about us than them. Biz is biz and tits are biz.
It's like junk food. People don't buy it because they're gunk. They're just poor.
Those city bastards still haven't sent anyone to fix it.
Watch your language. Can't you see who you're talking to?
Gotta get back to Maiko with something big.
Appealing to her sense of justice wasn't big enough?
Maiko only works with specifics.
So, what now?
Gotta think. We need more bodies, that's for sure. I'm gonna talk to the dolls.
I'll call you when I've got something.
See you later, V, and thanks.
Thank you.
Jefferson?
Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Sure, okay. What's it about?
Not on the Hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain everything.
Got your back, Jefferson. Not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time. Well, this is the place. Tick, 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 tick. Up.
Been better. I know. Probably not hard to tell.
So, what happened?
Needed someone to talk to.
Mm-hmm.
First, take a look.
What's the problem if they caught the guy?
My nephew, Randy. Disappeared not long past. And what you just saw. The kid was wearing Randy's shoes.
Oh, Jesus. What, they figured you'd get emotional and kept you off the case?
More like a restraining order. Won't let me anywhere near it. Gonagal took the lead on it. Lazy ass gonk. And so far, he ain't accomplished shit.
No way I'd let this lie.
I know. And that's why I'm asking for your help.
So what do we need to do?
Can't interrogate the guy because he's a veg, but we can view his dreams.
Sorry, dreams?
You heard me. Come on, I'll explain on the way. It's an experimental procedure, but it's already yielding results. They record dreams that can be played back as BDs.
got access to these dreams?
Not yet. But they keep them in the lab we're headed to now.
Okay. Got an appointment?
Not exactly. We'll go in together, but, not through the main entrance.
Oh, we're gonna break the law?
We'll find a different way in, and then hustle out quick. Never actually been here, so I'll need your help. Okay, shouldn't be anyone inside. The lab's in the middle of an audit, so make all the noise you want.
How are we gonna find this brain dance?
Look for a room where they edit the dreams of autistic kids. Oh, and definitely don't store any BDs in this area. Locked. Can't get in.
Hey, River! Think I got it!
Found something?
Not yet.
Anthony Harris. Let's try these drawers.
Say, River, Why not just have a janitor crack a door for you?
Can't risk getting scolded.
River!
Yoan!
What are you doing here? You got kicked off the force!
Just suspended, actually.
What did she mean by that?
He hasn't told you?
Yoan, please, listen to me.
Aren't you in enough trouble already?
Harris kidnapped my nephew.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But we store evidence here, and we have strict protocols.
Protocols? Talking about his nephew's life here. A child's life.
This is an ongoing police investigation. Go, please. Get out now!
Can't leave without Peter Pan's dreams.
I'll say it one last time. Out!
Damn it, Yoan. Who the fuck do you think you are? Remember your first med school exam? You know the one. Passed it with flying colors. Gotta remember it. Ladies' room erupted in flame. They evacuated everybody for 2 hours.
I cannot believe you would throw that in my face. I never wish to see you here again. Especially you. This man, he only takes. He never gives anything back.
River and I get along, we're friends. Hasn't let me down yet.
Huh, I thought us friends too.
That why you're refusing to help him out?
Harris's dream, Beatty. Where is it?
He isn't dreaming.
What? Why?
A bullet damaged his cerebral cortex. We get only dissonant urges. Pieces.
I'd like to
try audiovisual stimulation.
But he isn't on the spectrum.
A favorite song or movie helps you reach the kids. Might be worth a try.
I am aware of the similarity. Hypothalamus stimulation and hormone production. But Harris is not a child. I have never tried the procedure on an adult.
Let's try it.
We don't even know his preferences.
I'll find something. I mean you're willing to try?
Just go. I'll open the front door for you.
Let's ride, V. I know exactly where to start. Okay, let me hear it.
So, got booted off the force.
Suspended. Mayor's death stank to high heaven. Inquest into, kicked under the rug. So, I made a fuss.
Not worth asking how you feel about that.
Nope. It's just, it's not easy for me to talk about what's biting at my ass.
Fair enough. Could tell me where we're headed, though.
To Joss's. Randy's mom. She thinks he just ran away from home. For now, keep the kidnapping between us.
Gonna tell me why we aren't trying to find Harris's apartment?
Well, it's a house. I doubt he's keeping his victims in his basement. And besides, we are trying. Want to see if we can find some connection to Harris at Randy's.
Pretty weak lead.
Best we can hope for just now.
I think Yawen will actually help us, all things considered.
Yeah. These tiffs of ours always end up the same way. I'll tell you about it over a beer sometime.
Sign me up. We find Randy, then we find the bottoms of a few bottles.
It'll be my pleasure. Been a while. He used to come over every weekend, a long time ago.
And changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
Lovely neighbor.
River. You either got business with me or news about my Randy. Wouldn't drag your butt out here if you didn't.
Joss, meet V.
So V, is this about my Randy?
Randy's been taken.
Why didn't you call?
Joss, I...
Throw a blanket over the truth, like always.
We hope Randy's okay, but you ought to prepare for the worst.
V, please.
Where's my Randy?
We don't know that, but we're trying to find out.
Then why are you here instead of searching for him?
Listen, we need to look through Randy's things.
Why?
To find any lead we can. Trust me, Joss.
Just don't destroy anything.
Randy doesn't like it when anyone pokes through his stuff.
Let's go, V.
The kids are playing outside. Tell them it's time to eat.
What's on your mind?
I think all the women in your life have... character.
That's the trailer. Eyes peeled for details, eh?
Uncle River!
Monique! Dorian. Hey, guys.
Is this your girlfriend?
Just a friend.
You're gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting. This is their old trailer.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around.
Got some kind of key here. Real fossil.
Quite what we're looking for, no.
Drugs?
Let's not go there.
Society's fault.
Some kind of game here. Shipping code on it.
Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band.
You know him well.
He used to send him an album every year for his B-Day. Jeez. Can still see the nicks from those first years we measured the kids.
Of tech. Randy had the scratch for this?
You're joking. No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. Way too pricey. We gotta get in, but I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Don't know how, River.
Damn. Need to try to guess it then. What could he have?
Come on, V.
Who's the girl?
His ex, Natalie.
Ex in the pic. What's her name? Natalie?
Gonna have to keep trying.
Go.
Huh. Liberum Arbitrium. Dark shit.
Sound could use work, but you can tell they put blood, sweat, and tears into it.
V. Randy looks like his tag. Punch this track title. Liberum Arbitrium.
That did it.
Help me have a look around. Something deeply fucked about that cartoon. My skin's crawling.
They caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Located street. Shit, River, I remember that day. He lives close to an old school.
True angel of empathy, this guy, huh? Figured out Randy's identity. Sent him the game as a present.
The one you found in his drawer?
The same. Shipping code suggests the prick sent it from the Badlands.
This guy baited Randy like a pro.
River, do you? Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
No. There's no way. Why would he do that?
Not only did they agree to meet, but it looks like Randy was as excited as any kid on his way to a theme park.
Fuck. This creep definitely scrambled Randy's head.
Natalie must have been the only person Randy trusted.
Can we view this page with a link? Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
Hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
There was a file here.
Deleted, it looks like, but the name's still there.
That name? Wasn't the video file on Randy's comp called something like that?
The name of this cartoon matches the missing file on Harris's page.
That's what we needed to find for Yawen. V, we've got it.
Randy must have downloaded it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Not that kind of magician.
Oh, okay. We'll have to manage without it.
That cartoon, River, could be what we've been looking for. Said yourself we need something that'd get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawen.
Right. Sending it now. Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. And that I am a son of a bitch. And Come on. Let's grab a bite.